And this guy, this is his first time playing this festival. This is Michael Hamilton on the rhythm guitar for you. Joey Smith on the stand-up bass. There's a little tune I wrote after our first time here, and this one is just a good way to start the night. It's called Boilermaker.
Thank you.
You ever heard of a place called Hornby Island? Anybody? That's where I live. It's a very different vibe than Montreal. That's for every drop of snow you get, we get two drops of rain, so it all works out. I wrote a little tune for Hornby Island to try to give a sense of the layout of the land. It's got some beaches, it's got some mountains, like I said, lots of rain, so lots of lovely little streams. And this little tune is called VERIZO, which is the postal code of Hornby. So here it is.